Good morning, everyone. 4:30 Wednesday morning. Thanks for joining us. I'm Bill Riles.
And I'm Jessica Taloney. We are covering breaking news this morning. An overturned vehicle on the westbound side of the I-10 Bayway over Mobile Bay. This is just outside the Wallace Tunnel right now.
Right now, we believe the accident involves a tractor trailer, a semi, and an SUV. So far, we've had no reports of any injuries. We're going to check in with Amanda DeVoe. She'll update you on this traffic situation coming up in just a few moments.